to extract functional cure without killing you. Many variables. Your immune system compromised. Considering options.
Unread messages at your private terminal, Commander.
Hell of a show down there on Sir Kesh. Just like the old days, Shepard. Right down to me pulling your ass out of the fire.
I was the one with bullets flying at me.
And I gave you the moral support to dodge them.
Uh-huh. You said one of your squads is missing?
They were scouting out the Rachni relay. We've heard rumors of trouble in the area.
Rachni?
Thought that might get your attention. I have a favor to ask. It's big.
Don't tell me they're back.
All I know for sure is our scouts went silent as soon as they arrived. I've got Arlac Company, my best unit, on standby. You give the word, and they'll meet you there.
I'll see what I can do.
Get on it, Shepard.
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Anytime. And Shepard, I like what you've done with the Normandy. Got tired of always hanging around the cargo bay before. I still don't have a window like Liara does, but it's progress. Wish I could knock some heads around with you, but duty calls. If the Salarian says my DNA's important, who am I to argue?
Commander.
You said one of your ships had gone missing?
Crashed, actually. I couldn't speak in front of the Krogan. Our ship went down on Chuchunka. Now they're pinned by an advanced guard of Reapers scouting the planet.
What are your men doing there?
I'm sorry. That's classified. But it's vital they be rescued. They must complete their original mission. It's a matter of galactic peace.
I'll do what I can.
I appreciate your help and understanding.
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Thank you. Any updates, Shepard?
Our backup is waiting for us at the drop point. Arlak Company. Grogan Commandos.
That's correct, Shepard. They are an accomplished unit. Their decisive action in liberating a colony from Batarian pirates made them famous.
Good to hear. Other than that, there's been no word from the team of Krogan scouts since they went through the Rachni relay.
I don't like the sound of this. The Krogan would have come prepared to fight.
We don't know much, but no Rachni activity has been reported.
It doesn't make sense. We let that last Rachni queen live on the condition she disappear forever. She wouldn't risk everything to start a war.
Just be ready for anything.
Yeah, shuttle just arrived. You better get moving, Team 2. See anything, let me know.
Grunt?
Shepard? Shepard!
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. Didn't those idiots lock you up?
Relieved of duty. But the situation changed.
Yeah, they got bigger problems, all right. That's why I'm out here running Arlak Company. They're tough, think they're invincible. Reckless, but effective.
Sounds familiar, Grunt. How did you go from being new and unproven to your own command?
Wasn't easy. When Rex put Arlak Company together, he needed a leader who represented the future of our species. Thanks to you, I completed my rite of passage on Tachanka and became part of Clan Erdnot. I was an equal. And being the strongest, I was chosen to lead this honored company.
I bet some didn't like a tank-bred Krogan being in charge.
I collected a few scars earning my place here. These Krogan respect me.
You were a pain in the ass, Grunt. But if your Krogan are half the soldier you are, we might make it out of here.
Hey, glad you're here to crack some heads, Shepard. Hard to believe this might be Rachni. Seems crazy. The Rachni. Chance to face the old enemy? Impossible to resist.
We don't know if the Rachni had anything to do with this. We're here to find the scouts. I didn't see any signs of activity during our approach.
Agreed. But this place smells wrong. Like a bad wound. Our scans show the tunnels down there lead to a large central point. If we're lucky, it's a nest.
Sounds like fun. Just like old times, Grunt.
Arlak Company, move out! Grab what you need, Shepard. Meet me at the scout camp ahead.
Sounds good. Take what you need and move out.
Not surprised Grunt found his way into the action. Little guy's all grown up. Glad he's here.
Shepard, we're right behind you.
Everyone all right?
Shepard! You in one piece?
Looks like we're all okay. Keep in radio contact.
On our way!
What's that?
I see it. Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah, if he has his weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
Is that Wending?
Looks like it.
This darkness is going to make it a little harder, Shepard.
Agreed. Everybody be ready. Movement. Anybody catch that?
I saw it. What are those?
Careful. I don't
care. Careful where you step. Note the wire, Shepard. Reaper tech?
Maybe.
Recognize them. Reapers made some modifications.
Grunt, Rachni presence confirmed. Modified and very dangerous.
Finally, something to kill. Nothing here yet. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
We should find the nest in these tunnels then. These Reaper troops are here to keep us out.
Look at this. No question, Reapers have been here.
Agreed. Let's find out why.
We're blocked, Shepard.
Copy that.
How are we? This looks important. That did it.
Everyone okay?
Looks like we're finding another way out of here. Come on.
What was that noise, Shepard? Sounded bad.
Cave in. We're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
That hurts my feelings, Grunt. What did you find?
They got hit hard. The leader ordered them to carry weapons deep into the caves. He knew the next team would need help.
They died making sure we could make it to the central
Shepard.
Chamber. Come on. Looks like a last message. He's asked it to be delivered to an Asari in Erebus on the Citadel.
back there. Keep the pressure up. Stay low. Don't let it get a bead on you.
The Rachni thrive on toxic planets. Strange to find them in a breathable atmosphere.
The Reapers must have changed them. They definitely look different. I bet they're breathing an army down here. Breathing like flies. And this place is well hidden. I mean, it adds up.
I agree. And they're throwing everything they've got at us if we don't reach the nest.
Shepard, that wasn't webbing stopping us. That was Reaper tech.
We ran into it too.
The Rachni have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us soon.
We're close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here, kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have ammo. Krogan, get ready!
Heads up. More eggs.
Take it slow.
What is that?
Grunt, we've located the central chamber.
Good. We got your back, Shepard.
Move it! Damn it!
We need to find the power node. They're trying to stop us!
This is it, people!
Stay focused. Barriers.
Shepard, more of them!
Stay focused.
Shepard, more of them!
people.
Copy that. Reapers did this to you?
Yes. The sour note of the machines is everywhere.
I let you go back in Novaria. You promised not to interfere anymore. The Rachni were supposed to disappear.
We remember. We kept our promise. Retreated back through the relay. We started a new home. Beautiful children. Harmony. But the machines came. They heard our song. Their shriek of sour notes drowned us out.
They can't hurt you anymore.
Yes, we understand.
Can you still feel the Reapers? Can they influence you?
We hear the machines, but they cannot control us. Remove this last shackle, and we are free. The children return. They will destroy us all. Release us!
We're getting movement here. A lot of movement.
Copy that, Grunt. Are you capable of fighting the Reapers?
We hate the machines. We will fight for our unborn children. Release us.
She's badly wounded. She needs time to escape.
Shepard, we're out of time. We stay here or that company dies. Is that clear?
I'm sorry, but I can't risk facing you again.
Not time! Arlac Company, get your asses back to the shuttle! Move! Shepard, I'm on my way!
All right.
Leave us ahead! We embrace the silence.
Grunt, get us out of here!
Thank you.
tunnels down that path. I'll hold them off. Get out of here, Shepard!
Cortez, we're the last ones out.
Copy that, Commander. Shuttle is waiting.
Grunt!
Anybody got something to eat?
Situation, Commander. This could have gotten complicated fast. You confirmed this was the only nest and you did what you had to do.
She offered to help against the Reapers, but I couldn't risk it.
It was a tough call, but the Rachni have proven unreliable. But we cut the Reaper supply of new Rachni troops and picked up some additional Krogan support. I call that a victory. I've got to get back to it, Commander. Watch yourself out there. Hack it out.
Shepard, you made it out of there. Sounds like I missed a hell of a fight.
It was bloody, Rex. We could have used you.
Too busy talking rather than fighting. Feeling restless. A war going on and I'm stuck keeping the peace. Since you're the Rachni are done, maybe this time they'll stay dead.
It posed too big a risk. She was creating troops for the Reapers.
No argument here. I heard Grunt managed to get out of there with a few scratches.
You could say that.
We'll get him patched up, back in the fight.
Good to hear.
I should get back to it. Keep me posted, Shepard.
Shepard, test verified. Results promising. Can synthesize for universal Krogan immunity.
Good. Then you can put your knife away.
The cure's ready?
No. Still need transmission vector. Cure useless unless given to entire species.
You're usually full of ideas, Morden. You altered the genophage before. There must be a way.
Of course, always possibilities. But time limited. Can't create new infection strain from scratch. Groundwater? No, too slow. Voluntary inoculation risky. Population too scattered for airborne. Unless... Wait, yes! The Shroud. Constant global dispersion of air particles. Built by Salarians to repair atmosphere of Tuchanka. Also used by Turian.
We used it to secretly spread the genophage virus. It ended the Krogan rebellions.
I'd be careful who you tell that to.
Sometimes I understand why the Krogan want to shoot everyone in sight.
Those were desperate times.
Yes, yes, but useful now. Original genophage strain still in storage at Shroud facility. Can use it as transmission vector, then use Shroud to blanket Tuchanka with cure.
You clever little piejack. That's our best shot, right there.
Then finish your preparations and be ready to go, Morden.
Of course. Ready when you need me. We'll be in Medbay with Eve until then.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Shepard. So I imagine by now you've wiped the galaxy clean of Reapers and we can all come up for air?
Not quite. There have been a few complications.
Aren't there always? Hackett filled me in on the Crucible. Sounds like you've got some knots to untangle.
I'm just glad I could take care of one of them for you. I gather you and Kaylee Sanders were close.
I owe you for that one, Shepard. with Saren in his early days. She and I were... more than close.
She misses you.
I miss her. End of the world has a way of reminding you what you forgot to do. Maybe when the war's over, Kaylee and I will do something about that.
You'll see her soon.
I can hope. But you've got a bigger problem right now. Like a galaxy full of scared bureaucrats.
It's what you hired me to do.
Mostly you were hired to kill Reapers. I hope you haven't been sidetracked by all the politics.
Nothing I can't handle. What about you? What's happening on Earth?
I'll spare you the details. But let's just say a lot of cities around the world have stopped checking in.
That bad?
You and I knew what we were in for, but everyone else? I don't think the shock's worn off yet.
Are you safe?
That changes by the hour. I caught a shuttle evac out of Vancouver, and now we're running from foxhole to foxhole just trying to stay alive.
What about the Reapers?
They're harvesting everything that moves. They're focusing on the big cities, which does give us some room to maneuver.
You think you can hang on?
Hell, we're still just trying to talk to each other. Right now, all we can do is organize the resistance at a local level. No lack of volunteers, at least. Everybody knows what's at stake.
I don't know how we'll win this yet, but we will. Even if it kills me.
Well, you've already died once, and that didn't slow you down. But let's not tempt fate. Keep yourself safe, Shepard.
You too, sir.
We'll talk again soon. Anderson out.